and smaller and smaller. I think that's pretty obvious. It's very difficult to tell from afar about how angry people are on the street and what they're willing to do. I mean, they've been having this great trucking strike for the last